Hi traders, Friday, 1 minute into the trading day. Let's take a look at the S&P 500. We're starting with a small gap up 0.16%. On my top 20 list, ILMN is number one because it's down 15%. Now, that's how I start my day, looking for big movers. Here's ILMN looking great. If it comes down under 308, I would like to short. It's a nice bear flag formation. I'm waiting for a breakdown here. BIP is down 3.3%. I would like to short it if it comes down a bit. Yep, right here. Already did come down. Now, I'm shorting it now. Hoping it's going to break down under the lows. Nice breakdown formation after a reversal. But I just click that button and it's moving up 10 cents. A very close stop loss around 15 cents, just over 42.60. Well, it's just about to move over the 60. I'm just about to move out. Here we go. Click that button. I'm out. I have a loser. About 15 cent loser in BIP. Did not do what I expected it to do. And ILMN did not break down under 308, which is great because it now has a perfect formation where I intend to short under 309. So it came up. Now it's coming down a bit. If it comes down under 309, I'm going short now. And here we go. Just came down under 309. That's a beautiful reversal formation in ILMN. I'm glad it did not break down. It moved up, took the buyers out of the game. Now it's coming back down. Beautiful reversal. Beyond is looking great. It started with a gap down. It's down 2.8%. And it tried to move higher several times. I would like to short it under 169. It's getting close. It's failing to move higher, and I think it should break down once it moves under 169. The lows is just below that. Here comes the 169. I'm clicking the button because I'm watching the number of buyers, and they are reduced. You should have seen that earlier. Number of buyers, there were much more than that. And now it's getting to the point where the sellers are going to take over soon. I hope it did not happen. Now, look at the buyers. Look at the buyers. No more buyers. Oh, look at that. Look at this crash. That was beautiful. I'm short 4,000 shares. I'm about to take a partial. I'm going to cover 3,600 shares. It's a beautiful move. And now, I've got 60 cents now. I'm looking for a bit more if I can get yes. Yes, here comes the, oh, we're under 168. Now, took that partial. More than a dollar. That was a beautiful trade in Beyond. Love that breakdown. Well, when Beyond makes a move, it does make a move. That was real beautiful. And ILMN just broke down under the lows, 308. I added another 2,000 shares. Now I've got 30. I'm going to cover 3,600 shares at any sign of a pullback. Look at the buyers here at 306, sellers at 306.60. I want to see them under 306. I'm trying to see that. Here we go. Yes. Yes, we're under 306. Good. 305, any sign of a pullback. If it moves over 306, I'm going to click the button. Just moved, click that button, took a 3,600 shares partial. That was an amazing trade in ILMN. A beautiful setup and finally worked out. Amazing. What an amazing Friday. One loser in BIP, great winners in Beyond, and ILMN was just amazing. I'm up over 10 grand, and that all happened in just 12 minutes. And you can do it too, because every trade I take is posted live in my trading room. Just click here for a free 14-day trial.
Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to join the TradeNet trading room for a free 14-day trial. TradeNet has educated more than 30,000 professional traders worldwide since 2004, and its trading room is one of the world's leading trading communities. Click here to start your free trial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.